You were barely human.
So yeah, that's what happens if you blow up Kellogg without even talking to him. Nothing changes. Something else for the highlight reel, I suppose. And I think we'll be reaching the end of this particular stream soon. You know, we'll hack Kellogg's terminal and... Really, that's probably about it. Get the doors back open, basically. You can't advance a quest unless you pick up Kellogg's item.
Nice.
So, you know. The brain item. It's actually still on him. That's why I looted everything else first, is to see if it's actually a quest-related item. Like, do you have to pick it up for the quest and move to the next stage? And you do.
Valentine, tell me what you know.
Want to know the truth? Sad thing is, I have no idea. None of us do. Think they'd cut me loose if I had something on them?
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back, bring in some fresh eyes. The only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way, talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Things.